We are good to go. All right. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Acting Relic, and welcome back to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. So I will not waste any more time than what I have. Let's get started, because what seems to be on the horizon is one of the last missions. However, I have heard that this game kind of, after you have your big sort of confrontation, it peters around for a little bit. So we're gonna see what happens, because our next mission is Skullface. So it's time to take down the highest ranking opponent we have. Analysis complete. In the background, I've been working on just getting stuff together. So yeah, like, most of my teams are pretty decent right now. I'm just waiting on more guys. I think that was for, was that for, I think it's for support, attack, and then security are the teams that I need to get up to level 50. Then I will be able to unlock that achievement. And I've got currently 51% of the game complete because I've been doing stuff in the background. 5,000 copper, or common metal rather. Alright, let's do this. Skullface. No. I would like to go in. So, that rifle. My... Wait, is my new... Hang on. Let me check something. Nope, still at class 4. Okay, those are good. Those two. I want all of those. All of those are good. Those are good. I want support on... Yeah, I'm gonna take quiet. Switch to the wicked. Yeah, might as well take that with us. Yeah, I want to go stealth. Like that. Good to go. Good to go. I want to go at 6, because if my inkling is right, this is a really cool intro system where I get backup and the entire Mother Base forces come in and support me on my attack. Skullface. Let me just quick check something. Yeah, I'm good. 6:06 in the morning. Helicopter inbound. The whole bunch of support. I even know where it is.
There's a good chance he's got nukes too. Boss, we need to figure out what Skullface is up to. If you make contact with him, get him to talk. The ethnic cleansing parasites, Sahelanthropus. Find out what his plans are.
Why are we bringing Eli along? That doesn't make sense. Like, he's a good fighter for a kid, but that doesn't mean we need him along with us.
All we know is that Skullface's plans are on the verge of fruition. We need to stop him while we still can.
Got it. So let's figure out what's inside that base, including there is a very distinct cassette tape within that base that I wish to acquire. because I believe the cassette tape that's in there is, I think, the cassette tape in there is, I really doubt that they're just going to open the front gate for me, but we'll see what we can get. Oh, it is open. How interesting. Now this is like, this is the one I considered, hey, maybe I could do this. Using heavy armor and just go in guns a-blazing. If that was a possibility or not. But I don't know. Tell me what you can find, Quiet. It's time to see what we can figure out is going on. In this location. Gears.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Oh, 49 and 55. So it is base development that I need up to level 50. What was that? So helicopter is that way. Got it. Okay, never mind.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
great way to start that mission off. Just jump headlong into a location that will insta-kill you. Alright, so that is not going to be an option. Gotta say, I love how fast Snake crawls, because if he didn't, this game would not be nearly as good. Come here. That's it.
Deselect a deployment point.
Understood. Take defensive position and locate the sniper.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Hello, tank. How are you? Alright, now I gotta get through these guys. That's gonna be a little annoying. Especially with that helicopter. I'll come back for the equipment. No, I fully believe. Where the fuck is that helicopter? That's right above me. Okay. I fully believe that Solaranthropus is hidden within these ruins. They would not design something like this to not have a boss fight like that. Like the first confrontation we had with it. Wow. they're way more uppity on this round because that was two dudes. Well, then I'll have to be careful. Praise the fucking sun. Alright. Sandstorm, come in so that I can use some primo stealth and get through this last gateway pretty much undetected.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
There's some coming after you. His ride has arrived. Don't let Skullface get away. Stop him at the heliport.
Will do, Miller. Will do. Let's do this. I sadly did not recover the audio CD I was after, but I can get that another time. Because all I have to do is run this mission again. Alright, boss. What's this confrontation look like? Oh. Hello.
You too have known loss. And that loss torments you still.
So there's the shot.
You hope hatred might someday replace the pain. But it never goes away. It makes a man hideous inside. Wouldn't you agree? We both are demons. Our humanity won't return. You, me, we've no place to run, nowhere to hide. And that is why I'll show you my demon. Follow me, big boss.
Hmm. All right.
Just go along with him for now. We're ready to fight if it comes to that. That's our
all
choice.
Right then.
Our deterrent. He doesn't want a war on his hands.
the Navajo told you, with just one possible solution derived by Cypher, my will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin.
Have you not?
Soviet territory. Box's first mission. Any mess you made, I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets. With it, our futures became, more or less, set in stone. Then the Major came to me with an idea. Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to support
the Philosopher's Fortune. The Patriots.
You know the rest.
To him, it was... No, it's Cypher. Never mind.
Or rather, an act of revenge on the world, but America most of all. America is a country of liberty, a meeting of immigrants. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one.
Mm-hmm.
But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to anyone. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious.
What is that? No, what is that?
To unite America and the entire world, the Major thought this was his friend's rule, but I think he never understood what she wanted. Before he ever walked or cried, even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Torn from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed. And not only my visage. Words can kill. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me. A philosopher once said, it is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. my fatherland. My truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge. On those who leech off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us, genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify the world. Implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise of a future. We are all but dead men forced to walk upon this earth. A world reduced to zero. Cypher plans to use its codes to control the world. They think they can. And the mother tongue of all those codes is deep. The word became flesh. The final parasite. It knows English. An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language. With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again. Reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser. It is a liberator. The world from zero.
But how long till another tyrant who speaks a proper language, Russian, Italian, French, to take over?
And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of nukes. My metal ears shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together. In equality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their pain. They will link lost hands. The world will become one.
Hmm. So the whole time, we always thought that Sins of the Father was for Snake or Big Boss. But no, it's for both of them. Because, as I thought, this game would get to a point where we are no different to you and I. So, what do we do now? Like, do I get to kill Skullface? Like, there's Solaranthropus.
We are here.
Or is that Solaranthropus? Because it looks more like Rex.
Remember the Alamo. Not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me. He lives because of you. Show him!
And yes, this is where we get to show that this is in fact the dude from Metal Gear Solid 3. Gear? It's a Russian name that starts with G, I believe. Don't know what your plan is here, boss. All right. Run away! Ah. Alright, Snake, it's time to get the fuck out of here.